Our focus is changing completely. I thought we would just superficially discuss Alfonso Ribeiro and how handsome he is in his great suit and his brand new game show and all that other stuff. We'll get to some of that. But first, okay, you lived a block from where these fires came.
Yes, I was within a block of one of the fire lines and was evacuated at like 1:30 in the morning. Why this was brought up is I really just wanted to thank all of Los Angeles Fire Department and the police department here. You guys did a fantastic job. Mm-hmm. You saved so many lives and homes and, you know, billions of dollars worth of property. They were fantastic. The police officer, I'd never got your name. I was in a rush. Thank you so much for loading my car and getting our bags out of there. It was a frightening weekend for our family, but I wanted to thank KTLA also, because you guys did amazing coverage of the fires, and this was the place that I got really the best information to understand what was actually happening.
Wow. Right, let me ask you this, and I don't know if in the moment you have time to think. As you drove away, did you think to yourself, I may never drive back here again?
Absolutely. Mm. Yeah, and I was like, I looked at my house before I backed out of the driveway, and I'm like, I hope to see you again. I hope, you know, and there's no way to ever prepare for, well, what is important?
Yes.
This suit came with.
Right.
That was one of the things. I grabbed all my good suits.
Yeah.
I was like, I'm going to have to do TV again, and I'm going to need my suits.
And your wife is yelling
at you. And these are custom.
Come on.
She's like, what about the baby photos? Right. I'm like, I got to get my suits. But yeah, I mean, it's just you never think. You might never see your home and your stuff and the kids' toys, and you know, is frightening. But what an amazing job by, you know, the fire department and the police department here in LA, you know, and all of the volunteers that came in and helped. It was a frightening, amazing. It's like driving out of there, you're driving through a war zone.
Wow.
You know, but kudos to the men and women who support this city.
Yeah. All right. Well, now lighter stuff indeed.
Yes.
Season
19. Now let's have fun.
Season 19 champion of Dancing with the Stars. You were in the premiere of the audience, so you know this stuff.
Yes.
You are steeped in it. Is it too much to say who wins, or what do you think?
You know, I think this season's a very different season because they've actually decided to make it more technical and kind of go back to the beginning and less of the, you know, fun dances and big show dances. It's more about the specific technique this year. You know, there's a few that are pretty good. Hannah Brown, the Bachelorette, she was
look at
fantastic.
Your technique, by the way, that we were just watching. Yeah. That was unbelievable.
Thank you. And
fancy footwork.
Allie Brooke is pretty good also.
James
Vanderbeek is technically really sound. The question is whether he can kind of show some personality.
Ooh, well, there you go.
Oh.
All right, Whitney with you there winning. And now Whitney with you on a brand new game show. You see, people remember their friends.
Yes.
Okay, it's called Catch 21.
It's an old show that we did back years ago, and Game Show Network decided to bring it back. And they hired Whitney. They brought it up to me, and I was like, this is perfect. We've got to get Whitney. I called her up immediately and said,
so
you've
got
to come do this job with me. You'll love it. We'll have a great time. It's really fun. They, you know, made a couple little changes to the format of the show, but it is brighter, it's better, it's really, really wonderful.
What is it? Let's show the clip.
Okay, let's see some. What Hollywood star has portrayed Howard Hughes, J. Edgar Hoover, and Romeo Montague on the big screen? Char.
Who is Leonardo DiCaprio?
Leonardo DiCaprio. It's a different game where you say who, but we'll see if it is. It is Leonardo DiCaprio.
Ace! I need an ace, Whitney!
She wants an ace for the automatic win.
I need an ace,
Whitney. Is it an ace? Steal the card.
It's a seven.
It's a seven. Char, what do you want to do with that seven?
I think I will gladly pass that to Michael.
Giving it to Michael while busting him out of this round.
Yeah. All right.
Okay.
You shot this in Vegas.
Yes.
Did, I'm not much of a gambler, because this would make me want to gamble, though, in real life.
I actually didn't. While I was in Vegas, I never went to the tables.
Okay.
You know, it was kind of busy when you're shooting six shows a day.
Right. Wow.
You know, when it's over, you're like, sleep.
Yeah.
Okay. Sleep. Fair enough.
And to keep your voice, because you're talking.
Sure, of course.
And this, for this game show in particular, my job as host is talking more than usual, because I have to actually give the contestants all the information. So it's like, all right, you got a 15, you're looking for a 6. You got a 14, you're looking for a 7. You got 18, you're looking for a 3. Let's see the next card. And I'm going, okay, you got a 4. What are you going to do with that 4? If you got a 14, that'll give you 18. What do you want to do? You want to keep it or pass it?
Wow.
And it's just, but
you got to pay attention.
I don't have anyone in my ear telling me this. This is just me doing it and doing the math.
So you must be a pretty good blackjack player yourself to
I'm
be
pretty
like,
good.
Yeah,
pretty good.
Would you recommend that Jessica split 10s?
No. No. You do not split 10s.
Okay.
Stay on that 20, and you ride that bad boy out. There's only one hand in there that can beat you, and you just go ahead and accept if you get lost, if you lose to the ace.
Pass 21 will premiere tonight at 6 p.m. It's every night, weeknight on the Game Show Network. Of course, America's Funniest Videos is on Sunday nights.
Yes.
It's all you. And then I just saw a commercial with you and Jerry O'Connell this morning.
It's very funny. Yeah, Bob Evans Foods. It was a great thing. I had a great time shooting that with Jerry, and Bob Evans have been fantastic with us, and so. You know, love them to death.
There it is.
Yes,
good stuff. Right.
Always love coming to hang with you guys. You guys are fantastic.
Thank you.